Before I get started, I just wanted to say thank you for all the new people that have subscribed. And there have been a few nice comments that say this stuff is helpful, so thank you so much. If you're not subscribed, please do. It motivates me to keep going. It helps boost these videos to get more views, so it kind of multiplies the reach that I get. So thank you so much. Hey, what's up, guys? I wanted to show something that I've been working on recently. It's an Astro project using Tailwind. I'm using it kind of as a template for small projects going forward. So I do freelance full time, and I work with mostly companies that do business to business contracts. And when people come to me and ask me to do like a portfolio website for them or a small business website, typically I would turn them away. Basically, I have to pay taxes and I have to make a living off of this. So if I'm just being paid $100 or a few hundred dollars, it's typically not worth it for me. I hope that doesn't sound bad. I appreciate the work and I love that I get to do what I love, but it just needs to make financial sense for me. So when people come to me and ask me to build a website for them, sometimes it doesn't make sense. Long story short, this template or this base is going to allow me to take on those jobs in the future if I'd like. So it's an Astro 3 website, the latest version of Astro. It uses Tailwind so I can quickly make components and I can use components online that people share. And this will give me the foundation for spinning up a quick website and then hosting it as a Jamstack website, a static site. So let me show you really quick what it looks like here. I have it running locally. It has placeholder text for dark and light mode, but it does have dark and light mode. Using Tailwind classes to toggle. And it also stores it as a local storage. So if you click contact, you click one of the other pages, it's going to save the dark mode setting. If we click back to the light mode, it's going to save the light mode setting. So we have just some basic components, just some basic sections on this website. So we have the navigation up top. We have a footer on the bottom here. It's completely responsive. So if I make the window smaller, we have the hamburger menu and it will open up the side navigation. So I wanted to show you how this is put together. Let's look at the repository. Here it is. And the data, the nice thing is the site is being built using a JSON file for the data. So stuff like the owner name, the site description, it's all changed in one spot. And then the pages and social links, I haven't put in the component for the social links yet, but the pages, they're all being rendered. And then in the navigation, the side navigation and the footer, they're all being rendered through this JSON file. So if I update this contact page to just say test, it's going to update here. It's going to update in the footer and it's going to update in the side navigation. I mentioned this is using Astro 3. So it's, you can do all the cool Astro 3 stuff that they pushed away from experimental into their regular production. So view transitions, asset optimization, all that stuff you can do within this repo. There are still a few tweaks that I have to work out, a few bugs, but I think that this is a good starting point for just a basic website. And it scores a 100 across the board on the Lighthouse performance testing, SEO, and accessibility testing. I know this isn't the end-all be-all gauge for a website's performance, but I think it's a good sign that we start with a foundation where everything is good. It took me a while to realize that I was potentially throwing away work, and with working with people comes networking and it comes relationships. I think it's smart to make these small little templates and starter projects, and that way if someone comes to you with an idea or they have a need for a website, you can have, you know, 80% of the work done and work with them on that last 20%. And like I mentioned, it's not necessarily just about the money. It would be working with someone and then they would be a part of your network. Pretty much all the jobs that I've gotten, all my long-term contracts have come from networking, from people that I've worked with previously or people that have worked with me that have recommended me, or friends and family. So networking is important. I'll probably make a quick short video when this is done, just sharing the repo and maybe going through and building a site as an example. I hope this was helpful. Thanks so much for watching.